Hey, badass business owners. Today, we're going to talk about why you need to know your numbers. But I can hear you already. Tammy, I hate math. Well, I'm going to show you why you need to at least learn to love your numbers. And we're talking about your business numbers. So if you hate math, but you want to learn to love your numbers, hang on tight. All right, your business numbers are the key to massive profits. And the one thing I know for sure is that you love profits. But yet when you look at this thing, your profit and loss statement, you get so confused and so lost, never mind figuring out how to price and how to do all the other things that involve those pesky numbers. Well, we're going to help you learn how to do it better, because what if it was easier? What if there was a way to help make it make sense? Would you be in? Well, that's what I want to show you today. Because here's the problem. We hate what we don't care about. And that's very common. One of the reasons why we hate some parts of school is we're not interested. We don't care. So therefore, we're not engaged. How many times have you been really passionate about something and you could dive in forever and learn about it? Absolutely. We all have this ability. And the one thing I know that every single one of you have is you have a love of money. You love those profits. And the goal is, how do we get you to understand your business numbers better so you can understand how math can work in your favor? So we're going to talk about how you can know those business numbers better. Now, the first thing I want you to do is think of a little kid. And when we have a little kid, at some point, we have to teach this child how to read. So there's a method to our madness when we're teaching a kid, because the first time they pick up that book, it is just a bunch of gobbledygook. It doesn't make any sense to them, right? But yet later, they learn how to read. And the way we do this is, first, we teach them their ABCs. Then we show them that if they put the letters together in certain combinations, they come up with words. And eventually what happens is they start with the Cat in the Hat or any of those easy books, and eventually they learn how to read some of the most complicated words out there. Well, the same thing's going to work with you with learning your numbers. No, I'm not going to teach you your 1, 2, 3s. You already know that part. So see, you're already ahead of the child learning how to read the book. But by learning these numbers and what they mean and how to interpret them, we're going to show you how easy it is for you to be able to read the profit and loss statement or any of the other business numbers in your business. Now, there's only one thing you need to memorize. Wow, one thing? That's it. Yes. Everything else you can look up. But the one thing you need to memorize is this. There's a calculation I really want to make sure you repeat over and over. And if you've been a long-time viewer or you listen over on the podcast, you hear me talk about this all of the time. It is sales minus cost of goods minus expenses equals your profits. That's it. Sales minus cost of goods minus expenses equals profits. Everything else that's out there you can do with a calculator or you can look it up. But if you can remember sales minus cost of goods minus expenses equals profits, it's going to open up so much when it comes to understanding your business numbers, because sales minus cost of goods minus expenses equals profits tie into your profit and loss income statement, because that's how it's laid out. It's going to help you when you're pricing your products and your services, because it's going to ensure you have profits at the end of the day. And it's going to help you if you need to buy something. Maybe you need to hire someone, or you need to get a piece of equipment, do some advertising, whatever the case may be. By understanding sales minus cost of goods minus expenses equals profits, it's going to help you make a very intelligent decision in your business. The other thing that knowing your business numbers is going to really help you do, it's going to help you understand where the money is going, because so much happens between the sales and the profits. And if you don't understand where money is flowing in your business, it's really going to hurt you. We're going to show you that by knowing your business numbers, you can look for trends in your business. And these trends are what lead to more sales. Because if we know what's coming or what's happening or what's going away or what's changing, you can make some really good business decisions. And as I already mentioned this, it's going to help make sure that you are pricing correctly. This is by far one of the number one questions that we get is, how do I price? Am I pricing right? How do I make sure I make money at the end of my pricing? Well, guess what? Knowing your business numbers and understanding that calculation is going to help you understand that. A lot of people don't understand the difference between markup and margin. They think it's the same thing. It is so not the same thing. And here's the big one as well, is you need to understand the difference of when you get paid as an employee and when you get paid as the business number. By you understanding your business numbers, you're going to understand there's a difference. Way too many of you think you sell something, pay off stuff, and then you keep the rest. That's not the way it's supposed to work. You're not an employee. You are a business owner. So there's the part of you that is acting like the employee, and then there's the part of you that is the actual business owner, and you get paid differently for each of those hats that you wear. At the end of the day, knowing your business numbers opens up so many doors for you that produce more profits. It's not about all the sales that you do. You can sell all you want, but at the end of the day, if it doesn't make it to the bottom line, to that last part of that equation, it doesn't mean anything, because that's where your profit lives. By knowing your business numbers, you create an actual business and not just a job, because that's what we want to do. Now, the question becomes, where do I start? Okay, Tammy, this sounds great. I'm all in. I want to know my numbers better. I'm still not going to love math, but I want to know my business numbers. Where do I start? Well, once again, it all starts here with this number one calculation: sales minus cost of goods minus expenses equals profits. Please, whatever you do, memorize that, okay? And then becomes your education. I want you to start learning what your profit and loss statement even is and how to read it. Some of you get it from your accountant or someone that helps you out, or in your QuickBooks. Just learn the basics of it. You don't have to learn how to do fancy tricks with it. Just learn the basics, how to get on it and ride it, just like a bicycle, just to pedal and to move the bike. You don't have to learn all the fancy tricks and everything else. And here's a video for you that I'll have in the show notes. It's just your profit and loss statement for beginners. It's just going to walk you through and teach you the basics of it. And there's also, if you want to learn more about your pricing and if you're pricing correctly, there's these two videos, one for people with services and one with people that have products. Or if you have a combination, watch both. They're very similar with how they do it. It's just how you get paid in your particular business. Just resources. That's all I want to do. Okay. There's a course out there for if you want to know your business numbers better. Very cheap. I keep it cheap on purpose because I want you to learn your business numbers. But more importantly, if you just want the free stuff, subscribe to the channel. There's all kinds of videos on there, and I'm going to continue to add more and more every single week to help you understand your business numbers. And don't forget, if you like what you see, make sure that you hit that like button so people know, hey, you got to check out this video because it's going to help you, especially if you hate math. Now get out there and become the badass business owner that I know you are.